What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to another...
My name is Jeff.
...Reacts. Hope you guys are having a freaking fantastic day, and welcome back to Evanescence Monday. Once again, I'm going to have to figure out what to do after today. Again, I'm sure some people out there don't want me to keep doing Evanescence Mondays. I've done this so many times. I love this, 100%. I love this, and I'm definitely not going to stop reacting to Evanescence anytime soon. I still feel like I've got a lot of songs I need to catch up on, so the Evanescence discography will not stop even if Mondays end right now. Personally, don't even really want Evanescence Mondays to stop, but I think I gotta switch to another band again, so we'll see. But for now, let's enjoy today. I hope you guys are having a good day, and yes, I am wearing the same clothes I wore the last few days. I'm doing a binge session again, don't mind me. I hope you guys are having a great day and a great start to your week. I hope you had a great weekend. Honestly, guys, I love you all. You do deserve to be happy, whatever's going on in your life. Let's go there. Guys, whatever is going on in your life, you do deserve to be happy no matter what. You are not alone. You are never alone. You are a warrior. You're a soldier. Stay strong. I believe in you. If you need it, the comments are there for you to vent, or you can DM me on my socials. But you do got this. I keep forgetting to check. Whew. God, I didn't even check in the last reaction. That I keep letting this thing fall out. Seems like it's good though. We'll see. But anyways, I hope you guys are having a great day, a great time. I hope you're having a great start to your week. I love you guys. You deserve to be happy. Let's not dilly-dally too much. Let's get right into Evanescence here. Anna Mora, you requested me to do Tape Cover from the Nova Rock concert. Before I do get started, guys, please check out the links in my description. You won't regret it. Trust me, just take a few seconds out of your day if you really don't mind. You don't have to do anything. Just check it out, especially with my new merch on sale now. Please, I would really appreciate it if you just took a few extra seconds at least. Check out the merch site. I love it. I'm so proud of it. I'm still learning, I'm not gonna lie, so bear with me on that, but I am extremely excited and proud of this. Please check it out real quick. You won't regret it, I promise. Without further ado, I will shut up and get into this. It's freaking Amy, and I don't want to waste a whole lot of time.
Nova Rock! We missed you! It is so good to be back with you tonight with so many amazing bands! I don't know about you, but being locked up for so long just made that feel, this feel, so amazing. Since we've seen you, we made a new album called The Bitter Truth, and we have been dying to play some new songs for you. So, no further ado, more music.
Hey, she did my thing. Without further ado, Amy.
See the light you're dreaming, I believe. By the way, don't you forget who you are now, cause that's not your name. You better take cover.
You underestimated my Kevin to pause real quick. Dude, this is already so freaking insane. I love this song. I'm not gonna lie, at first when the song first started, the drums sounded a little off for whatever reason. Like, I could tell it was still the drums, especially for this particular song, but for whatever reason, the quality just sounded, I was like, oh crap, might have to back out and find a different one, but I've kept going. It still sounds good. Whatever fluke that was in the beginning is gone. I'm loving this so much. I'm definitely skipping out of the lyrics. God, I need to refresh my memory. It's been a while since I've actually listened to the song. Like, I know most of the lyrics, but like, there are songs like, there was a part that I was starting to sing, and I'm like, oh my gosh, that doesn't even sound remotely like what I'm trying to sing right now. I thought I had the part. Diehard Evanescence fans, don't hurt me. Yes, I do still love the song, I promise. I did used to listen to it on repeat over and over for weeks there last year after this first came out, but it's been a bit since I listened to this song, and I'm human. I know, you guys are pretty actually understanding. I love you guys. I'm just saying, I do feel bad for that. Like, I listen to that part, and I'm like, oh shit, I messed that up. Anyways, I'm gonna get back into this, but this is freaking, I love this, and I love Amy. I ain't gonna kill nothing. Ooh, am I gonna be that? Yeah, that was awesome. A little bit too much? Probably. Can we cut that? Can we just... You left it in? Dude, that was just unbearably sick. Just undeniably, unfathomably sick. Freaking love that song. I gotta refresh my mind in the lyrics. I'm just sitting here looking stupid, jamming out to... whatever I can. I mean, I still love the song, absolutely. I know it's about her getting revenge on all those who said she wouldn't make it and stuff like that. I know what the song is about. I just forgot some of the lyrics, son. Still amazing. I still love it 100%. I can't even, guys. That's another time I didn't just let myself get immersed in the song. Like, subconsciously, I knew I kept looking at the camera, but I tried actually to not pay attention to it. Like, no offense, I love you guys, but I wanted to just get immersed. And dude, the way every now and then the drums sounded, even in the headset, and her voice and the guitar, like, it didn't just sound like, oh, I'm listening to this badass song and it sounds live. Like, yeah, it's cool, and they have this raw authenticity, which they do, of course, but I genuinely once again felt like I was at the show for even a few moments. I felt like I was there. It pulling myself back out of it every now and then, I was like, oh yeah, that's right, I'm looking at my bedroom door, my camera's there. Like, I was still into it, but I'm like, crap, I've been dying to listen to these guys play live for so long. Like, yeah, I could watch a billion YouTube videos all day long and hear technically what they sound live, and it could sound great, but unless you're actually there live in person, you'll never get that full effect. Like, yes, I could technically say, like, hey, she sounds great live, like the whole band sounds great live all day long, and that is amazing. They're good, they have a genuine raw talent, and a lot of you can vouch for that. I gotta see these guys actually in person play live one day. I really got to. Like, I'm dying to. I want to so bad, you have no idea. And a lot of you go, hey, you should check them out, they're gonna play here, they're gonna play there. Like, the biggest thing for me when a lot, like, and I appreciate it, I really truly above and beyond appreciate you guys telling me where they're gonna play and when. It's awesome. Keep sending that stuff to me. Seriously, don't stop. It's just, more unfortunately, half the time when you guys send that stuff to me, they're too far away for me to go to. They're either too far away, I can't afford the tickets. It's really a matter of where they're playing, if they're gonna be close enough near us, and if I can afford the tickets. The last couple years, I haven't been able to afford very much. Not really anyone's business. I don't really want to put my personal shit on the internet. But let's just say I haven't been able to make it happen. Eventually, someday I will be, and I genuinely am. Each and every day that I do this stuff, I'm looking forward to the actual day that I do get to see them live. That would be so, honest to God, amazing. I dream of it. I look forward to it. Like, I would love for I've been listening to these people since I was freaking 16 years old. Like, maybe even earlier. Like, I finally saw Breaking Benjamin in concert a few years back, guys. I saw them twice in 1 year. Twice in 1 year. I saw them once with my cousin and his girlfriend. And then I went with my roommate in Chicago. I saw Breaking twice. Was not disappointed either show. It was awesome. I freaking love them. 4 years since I've been to a concert. Ouch. Way to stick the knife in, Jeff. Jeez. Not only stick the knife in, but twist it. Jeez. Anyways. It's been a while since I've been to a concert. I'm definitely dying to get back, but when the cards are dealt and it's the right time and place to, I'll definitely go. Rest assured, I'm waiting for the right time. It's coming. I know it. I will go to a concert one day. I'm dying to. I have to. Evanescence, I love you. Amy, you're all amazing. Thank you so much. I'm going to shut up here. You guys let me know in the comments what you think about this. Let me know what other songs you want to see me react to from Evanescence. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you so very much for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And as always, remember,
my name is Jeff.
Pep Junkies unite. And I'll see you guys tomorrow as always. Love, peace, and chicken grease. You guys have a fantastic day and a fantastic night. Don't forget to check out my merch in the description. Evanescence Mondays, Evanescence everything. See you guys.